She's a lovely lady, she's a lovely actress, and the voice to die for, Marisha Wallace. That's pretty true what I just said then. That was what happened.
An amazing introduction. Did you guys record that? I'm gonna just do that at my concert, just play you.
Is this a role that you've always wanted to do? Is it the time is right?
Yes. I actually played a dynamite in a dinner theater version of Hairspray when I was 21 years old. And I understudied Motormouth.
You must have been about 12.
I was about 12. I was so young, but I was like, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. I never went on. And then 10 years later, here I am. Well, it's like, 14 years later now. Here I am, and I'm playing the role. And I think it's like the right time. It's like perfect.
Absolutely.
Yes.
And you're from America.
Yeah.
But you've been working here consistently, really, since... But you came over to do...
I came over to do Effie White in Dreamgirls. I was supposed to be here for 3 weeks. I ended up being here 3 years. it was a whirlwind experience. They told me to just fly here in 4 days, and I was on stage in 5 days, and then I was leading a West End show, and then it's just been an incredible journey.
And Hairspray is an important show, isn't it?
Yes, Hairspray, especially now. I feel like, especially this role and this song, and everything about Hairspray is so important now because everything is so divided to know where we're going. And I think this is a reminder of like what it was like and how we can overcome it. And even today, with all the divisiveness, we can still overcome it with singing and dancing. A little bit of compassion and understanding. So I think this is great.
Well, that's the best introduction to this song
that
we could have. Ladies and gentlemen, wait till you hear this. Marisha Wallace.
There's a light in the darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright, showing me the way. But I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. Comes from deep within. There's a cry asking why. I pray the answer's up ahead. But I know where I've been. There's a road will be plenty, worth the price we had to pay. There's a dream of the future, there's a struggle.